Jamaica, and the Dominican Republic. All unique and somewhat exotic Caribbean countries visited by thousands of tourists every year. Many coming from destinations far and wide. A significant amount, however, come from the diaspora, living in global cities. Who are these people, these diasporic tourists? And how do they contribute to the social and economic order of their home countries in the Caribbean?